Why is that? I mean, what's the choice that was made here to keep that? Then next, is there something that you can do? Can you take a stand? Can you plant yourself? Can you say this direction might actually work? This is the solution, by the way. So you have a crisis and opportunity, so all you can do is say, all right, I'm going to do this. It doesn't have to be right, it just needs to be done. And then you'll say, all right, that didn't work, what about that? And maybe that didn't work, and how about that? And as long as you keep doing that, you're going forward and you're taking a stand and you're strong in your choice and you're learning as you go. Because if you learn, then you can sort these things out. You're learning why, you're making a conscious choice, you're putting good information here. Good stuff. Not made up stuff. Good stuff. And the result is going to be inspiration instead of exasperation, frustration, panic. And what will happen is in your body, you'll take action. You'll have behaviors that will inspire yourself and others. Your results are going to be better. Your choices get better. You have a continual improvement cycle. And what you avoid is learned helplessness.